Here's another quick trick for you. Using a wine glass, a penny, and a pound. So we put on top of there carefully a pound, cover it with a wine glass, okay? And you keep your eyes closely on the pound and the penny. And the penny's vanished.